Good morning. Thank you for joining me for the What's Up Wednesday update. Our customer satisfaction survey is underway, so if you're contacted, we would appreciate your participation. It will only take 15 to 20 minutes to complete, and your feedback is so helpful to us as we continue to find ways to improve our programs and services. We're expecting the energy demand to be high in the first few days of June due to the warmer temperatures. So, we may be asking members to help reduce the strain on the power grid and avoid higher power costs on those days. The general time frame we're targeting is from 3 to 8 p.m. We'll know more the closer we get to those days, and we'll be more specific with the time frames when we send the Beat the Peak alerts. If you haven't signed up to receive these alerts yet, please text Beat the Peak to 22300. Again, that's 22300. It's time to apply for Operation Roundup grants again. We're accepting applications June 1st through the 30th. So, if your group or organization is looking for funding for a community-focused project, check out the qualifications and guidelines for our member-funded program at seiremc.com/Operation Roundup. Applications will only be accepted during the month of June, so don't delay. Get your information together and apply for an Operation Roundup grant today. 4-H fairs will also begin in June, so if your primary residence is in our service territory and your parent or legal guardian is an active member of Southeastern Indiana REMC, and you haven't applied for the 4-H enrollment reimbursement yet, be sure to get that request submitted right away. You can find the form on our website at seiremc.com/4-H. So, to quickly recap today's updates, participate in our customer satisfaction survey if you're contacted. Sign up for the Beat the Peak notifications and help reduce energy demand when contacted. Apply for Operation Roundup grants from June 1st through the 30th. Apply for the 4-H enrollment reimbursement program if you qualify. Thank you for joining me for the What's Up Wednesday update. Join me again next week on June 7th to find out what's up at the co-op. Until then, take care of yourselves and each other.